Amen. Shinkola. Shinkola. You mean my Yumi ma? Why am I Yumi?
Don't mind.
这位在乡亲们身边卖艺讨玉米的美国人，就是本期的主人公 Wade。
所有方向，直到天津地板，是唯一的答案。谢谢，谢谢，谢谢你们，谢谢，谢谢。
卖艺，卖艺赚玉米。
是的。
Well, we got six people.
Six.
I think something like that.
好。Where did you get those? Oh yes.
I played music for them, and they gave me a free corn.
Yes. You should do that more.
哎，那个，每天吃饭之前就出去卖一圈，然后帮我拿一圈菜回来。谢谢。
威的一家人原本一直定居在美国，最近刚刚搬到大理生活，而做出这个重大的改变是源于夫妻二人之间的一个约定。
我们俩在一起就是有一个 agreement， 就是我们一定是一边一半，我独生女嘛，所以我也不太可能就一直待在国外。
然而初到大理的 Wade 似乎还没适应。
Sometimes I feel really isolated. But I think probably it's when I go out and maybe have a bad experience with like a shopkeeper, or I'll try to communicate and won't be able to. I've never really felt settled here. Like I don't have a place where I can just always come to and relax.
常言道，既来之则安之。为了能更好的入乡随俗 ，Wade 做出了怎样的努力呢？
现在是一个交通发达、人口流动激烈的时代，一个人为什么要生活在那块土地，一定有着很深层的感悟。
为了搬来中国，夫妻二人放弃了在美国安稳的生活，为的也不得不辞去了世界五百强之一的 Facebook 的工作。
And as someone who worked with Facebook, I'm sure that they're all about like productivity and like efficiency. Is there things that you did when you were there that you take into your very different lifestyle now?
Oh yeah, I would say the prioritization. I think that's the number one lesson.
What is your priority in Dali now?
What's my priority? Just being here. Yeah. This was kind of the vision that I had when I was at Facebook, where I was like, You know, like I want to find a place where I can take away, you know, restrictions, like things that are gonna, like my credit card, I didn't pay my credit card bill, or there's things going on in my house that I need to take care of, like things I need to make sure, like my family is taken care of, like financially we're supportive, you know, and then that's kind of my goal out here in Delhi.
I think that for most people, they will be like, well, I just do have all these bills to worry about and these people to support and these things to look out for. And
that's the Lenlin. That's the Lenlin. That's the...
Oh, you can recognize them from so far away.
Yeah. Cool. You see, yeah, but it's funny because we're talking about living in the moment. It's like these guys are living in the moment.
Yeah.
They have a real, very clear purpose what they need to do. Yeah. I need to start planting fruit trees, right? You know, like, or do I need to do these other things, or I need to start fertilizing or watering? It's a step by step, you know. So that's really cool.
Yeah. I've been thinking about spending some time in Delhi, actually, because I'm completely opposite of that. Like, I can work anywhere. I can even text without looking at my phone. And I just cannot seem to slow down, and I cannot seem to live in the present.
No, your iPhone.
Oh, screen time.
Yeah, screen time.
I have too much screen time.
You don't have as much screen time as me. Basically, yeah, it's like this. 10 hours is okay?
Yeah.
Are you kidding? Yeah, you feel safe now that you've seen mine. You feel safe.
Yeah.
It did. but we were doing this group where we're trying to do it, trying to reduce our screen time.
I would love to be part of that group.
今天还在施工中的小家，即将迎来一位远道而来的重要客人。
我说吧，第一个事情，
阿、啊、娘，
阿、啊、娘，
我妈妈，
你妈妈，
哎，我妈妈就是本人广东迎来的，啊，你好，
哎，没有去，哎，你好，啊，
你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你
好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你
好，你好，你好，你
好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，
你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，你好，感觉怎么样？
感觉
好。哦，还有我的箱子里还有鸭脖，
鸭脖，
鸭脖，
专门带的吗？
对。
我把它留了，放
在。还带了锅吗？
阿姨，
你不用那个小
电饭煲
没有，
因为
电饭煲
它可以蒸它的东西。
这样子。休息一下。
佳佳说武汉话，你听得懂不？
听得懂，他都听得懂。
但是你跟魏德说武汉话，他听得懂不？
他不听，听不懂，简单的还听得懂。
那魏跟不跟魏德讲话？
一般就打个招呼，没有，也不知道说什么。
我在学习中文，我们可以去说话。
普通话。我的普通话都不行。
看似关系融洽的二人，其实最初也经历了不少波折。
When I went to France, and the only rule my mom gave me was to not date with a foreigner.
因为你知道就很搞笑，他最大的一个原因是因为外国人的离婚率很高。
美国和中国的离婚率是一样的，所以现在你背叛了你。
所以他花了好久时间消化这个事儿。我和他见面的时候，我知道他对我有感觉的时候，我就跟他说，我妈不让我和外国男生谈恋爱。
So we had to hide the relationship for the first year.
我感觉他真正的释怀了，就觉得给他这段感情给他带来最大的快乐就是我儿子。
Hello.Hello.
Hello, Elisa. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. You're a friend, or?
We're now.
这位已经在大理生活了3年的 Patrick， 他也是魏德在这里为数不多的朋友之一。
We had that was one of our big negotiations because I wanted an electric fireplace and she wanted a wood burning fireplace.
Fake one. We're gonna kick you out.
We have a real one in our house in America. But the thing is I don't want to, you know, spend all this energy building a fire in here and then we'll go to that house and it'll be cold. That's why.
两人偶然通过社交媒体相识并成为朋友。作为过来人的 Patrick 经常给魏的分享在大理生活的感受，以便他能够尽快融入这里。
I want to ask about your purple bag because I think that a lot of people don't know what that is. So inside is alcohol.
Yeah, it releases heat and that heat will go into the body, into the stomach or organs that is maybe too cold or too wet and start to heat them up and repel.
I was thinking about spending some time here, like moving here for a bit and switching things up.
There's a place for rent, right?
Switching things up from my city life. It seems that you both have found this kind of community and you have found people that you can connect with.
Dali has a history of being multicultural. All different kind of people can live together. And then at the same time, you have the Dali that the travelers who come here two or three days. So it's two worlds, at least for me, you know. You can come here and take pictures. And it's very beautiful and amazing.
That's what I was thinking about. That's what I think about when I think of going on the Arhais. People just taking pictures and then I go behind them and I go like this. Yeah. The thing that I really like about Dali is it feels like the people are, they chose to be here and they chose to have a certain aspect of this, of a lifestyle. And the local people are just delightful.
When I was growing up in Guangzhou, and like a lot of times I wasn't friends with like Americans or a lot of the foreigner community because they were all just like teachers and they live in their own bubble. Like they were not really part of that or...
Yeah, I mean...
Yeah, but then it makes sense that like here, people are not on the same mindset. They are not here just to make the money and leave. They have other values that kind of are in alignment.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely.
Hello.
Ni hao.
Do you know them?
No, of course not. People always say hi.
Just say hi.
To the Laois.
Oh, yeah, so pretty. So pretty. Hello, ni
hao. 好久不见你了。
你好。
你好。
啊，老钟。
对。
逐渐适应了大理生活的 Wade 在当地也有了新朋友。
你去过李楼家里最近吗？
哪里？
楼家，李楼
家。
没去。
同事工地了。
这个今年12月，我们一起到李楼家吗？
好。
那你们是怎么认识的？
我们在这里，很近。
我们萍水相逢。
对，吃饭，一起
唱歌，
对，唱歌，对，喝啤酒。
其实有很多外国人在大理，还是有一部分人白族话都会说，偏白族话。
白族。河南话、武汉话。
白族话
是第三个。加我一点点，今天。
查的那个白族话叫周。
周。
对，周。
差好远。
很不一样。
不一样。
叫白族。
That's one thing we worry about him. When we travel so long, it's almost like a year. During the trip, he's always like meet somebody and then they say goodbye. So it kind of hurt his feeling and he got really sensitive about it. And right now I feel more settled and I'm so glad for him.
These past few days we've met so many different people of different YBN from different parts of China. We've met like Patrick from Sweden and you, and they're all sharing about their reasons for living here and their reasons for choosing Dali. So our last question, we'd just like to ask you, what's your reason?
The reason why we first like came and kind of stayed was just purely like circumstantial, like it wasn't that way. There was no planning around it. And like the more we stayed, like then we started to meet people. Then the more we meet people from different cultures and different backgrounds, that was really amazing. And then you could see the slower lifestyle and really love. Like there's this beautiful lake that we can come and spend time. I think the main reason for me is like it's a very nice place to do work on my mental health and work on my mind and just to enjoy life.
I hope that one day I can come here too.
If you miss the train I'm on, you will know I'm gone. Hear the whistle blow 100 miles.
It's funny. It's funny. Just as I was singing that song, I realized that I'm more than 500 miles from my, like probably 3,000 miles or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe I should change the words. Lord, I'm 1,000. Lord, I'm 2,000. Lord, I'm 3,000. Lord, I'm 4,000. Now, there's a fan. Yeah. Bye bye. Lord, I'm 1, Lord, I'm 2, I'm 3, Lord, I'm 4, 500 miles from my home.
Somebody's
really
asking. What?
Scale.
Who was it?
他也没太影响其他人的生活呀。
And I've been wanting to know a bit more in detail about your love story.
And I remember a few times I would go down and, because I had a few friends in that group. We would just, you know, say hi and talk to those people, and she was always there, and I always thought she was the cutest girl I'd ever seen.
太贵了，你看。
哎，又开始不听了，老板。
再也不会了，绝对一辈子就这一次。